Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Ray Kirk.